can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't.
Kelly, I can't believe this day is finally here. I am so excited, not just for today, but to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you so much. You mean the world to me, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. I can't wait for us to start a family and see what the rest of the future holds. Here's to a lifetime of happiness. Love, your husband.
I don't tell you all the time you had my heart.
We're gathered here today to celebrate and to witness the joining of Kelly and Ryan in marriage. As they promise to love, trust in that love, honor one another as individuals, and anticipate with joy spending the rest of their lives together.
All of the things that I've been feeling.
In a marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through the years.
Though the vase may move around and the colors may shift, blending in new ways, the grains of sand cannot be separated. They will remain joined in a harmonious hold. May your love be as eternal and inseparable as the sand.
Kelly, I give you this ring to wear with love and joy.
Ryan, I give you this ring to wear with love and joy.
As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you.
I pronounce you husband and wife.
In case you didn't know, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you.
I'm Libby. I'm Kelly's cousin. Kelly has always been like an older sister to me. She has always offered me a hand to hold, words of advice, and a place to land. Anyone who knows her knows that Kelly is dedicated to the people that she loves, and she will do all she can for them. I'm so happy to see her with someone who can be that kind of support and comfort for her. Someone who can care for her just as deeply as Kelly cares for everyone around her.
One thing that was really always big for me was honesty. The amount of honesty that Ryan had and that Ryan has always held himself throughout his life has been impeccable. Ryan was always there for me to show me who I was and what I should believe in. Being able to have the remarkable power that he had that I didn't even realize at the time, but he truly shows, truly holds a really big point in my life. For every strong man has an even stronger woman behind him. To Ryan and Kelly.
Everybody dance now. the dome. Back with the bass, pajamas live in effect, and I don't waste time on the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants, take a chance. Come on and dance.